Daedalus by Stephen Knight. The sink is choked with dirty plates, dead leaves, twigs. The tree outside the house disintegrates, but Daedalus could be no happier now he's begun to build his dream. To me, the watery autumnal sun is cold, and yet he sings out loud, he's having so much fun. Obscured by coffee rings and marmalade, his drawings flap among the breakfast things when breezes lap. Doors and walls are dripping tap. Although he's working with antiques his father owned, the saw flaked with liver spots, stalls and squeaks. The chisel fails to score the softest wood. Nails snap or fold. Still, shavings crust the floor and clouds of sawdust fall like gold all afternoon. Drifts grow in saucepans. Sometimes, when that old paint-speckled radio beside the kettle plays a song he used to know, he sings along. Every other word is wrong. He works all day. Intent. Absurd. Narrowing his eyes because his pencil marks have blurred and nothing's cut to size. At sunset, when a sudden wind pours through every room, then dies away, he's there still, on all fours to improvise with string and strips of sellotape. Though doors slam shut, though feathers cling to him, his gluey hands, his hair, his clothes. He's whistling without a care, feathers falling everywhere.